Touch the clicker. Cape Coral PD got an important message for you. Use your blinker.
Yeah, you drivers, use your blinker. Clearly, the sign, I don't know what happened with our camera, but it's getting people's attention for its creativity.
As Victoria Reslow shows us, there's still a very important message behind the neon lights on Cape Coral Parkway.
Are we in Cape Cod or Cape Coral? Either way, this sign is wicked funny, but police say it has a more serious message, whether you say it blinker or blinka.
Behind the wheel, this blinking blinka sign catches your eye.
Use your blinka. It's very important.
Cape Coral Police Department volunteers put it at Cape Coral Parkway and Del Prado Boulevard South, one of the busiest intersections in the city.
It gets people talking about an issue that we want fixed.
Plus, adding a little northeastern flair to the saying might help you actually obey the law.
Whether it be a smart park that they want you to buy and use, or use your blinka. It's better than, you know, use your turn signal. Okay, people will see that. Maybe they'll abide by it. But this gets people talking, laughing.
CCPD Master Corporal Phil Mullen is originally from Boston.
You got to park the car in Harvard Yard. You drink from a bubbler. You clicker for your TV. Obviously, you got to use your blinkers.
But we also asked some New Yorkers in Cape Coral how this message might roll off the tongue.
New York would say, let's see, mother. So, yeah, I guess they would say blinka, but it would be more with, like, the aw sound, so use your blinka.
Police say your blinka is important to let other drivers know what you're doing, and drivers agree.
Yes, I use it, because when people cut me off without it, it gets me really angry, so I wouldn't want to be the person to cut someone off.
So, however you say it.
Use your blinka.
Use your blinka.
Use your blinka.
This sign makes you laugh, but hopefully the message sticks around longer than the giggles.
Humor goes a long way to getting people to talk about something.
Florida law says you must use your blinker, blinka, or turn signal at least 100 feet before changing lanes. If you don't, you could get a ticket. In Cape Coral tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.